Hello student, welcome to our English class. We'll continue the glimpses of past, remaining part of the chapter. Here, fifth one, we have already done four, first to four we have done. Now, we'll do from fifth. Oppress, oppress means to make someone down. This is oppression, oppress. Okay, now 1765 to 1835, this. Now, in 1818, the British have passed Regulation 3rd, under which an Indian could be jailed. How? If they have done any mistake without court notice or without any notice, they are put. But it is wrong. Without any notice in court, they used to put them in the jail. No any notice, nothing, and they are put. Any mistake, whether that mistake is done by the Indian, by that person or no, they were put in jail and they were taking high salary. By the end of 1829, British was exporting British goods worth rupees 7 crore. They were exporting goods and which were on high prices they were exporting, and the British company were prospering while the Indian were industry began to die. They, because of their their rule, and they were taking high salary plus they were exporting this, all this effect felt on industry, our Indian industry, and they began to die, means they began to come down. Now, dissatisfaction means they were not, our Indians were not satisfied with the rule of the British. Now, in 1835, an Englishman wanted to bring some change. They wanted to bring some change in the, they suggested implementing English language in education. The English, Sanskrit was there and Persian, other language was there. So, they wanted to implement, they want to put English as the language in education, but the main aim was what? The main aim was to create a group of clerks so that they will help them in their work and they will take advantages of that. So, they may help them in their work. The British used to give petty job, means small job like clerical and all, and they, for the same work, they were given less salary. New, wise, intelligent generation were also produced. Some thought, let us educate our brothers. When they got educated, they came to know what is going on with them. When they were educated, they understood that something is going wrong with them and with us. Some thought they should complain in the British Parliament. When some Indians got educated and they became clerk, and they thought, now let us educate our brothers also. And then they thought, now we will complain in the British Parliament. Now, the spark 1855 to 57, tax, they were taking tax, it continued and it ruined the farmer. The heavy tax was so heavy that it affect the farmers. A tribal group called Santhal were completely tired of British. They were so tired that they, in 1855, they rose and killed the Europeans and their supporters. Those who were supporting these European people, they killed them. And the white used to get huge salary and they lived in big bungalows there, and with their servant, 50 servant under they were working. And whereas the Indian get less pay for the same work. The work of the British and the Indian were same, but they were taking high salary and Indians were given less salary. A soldier called Mangal Pandey attacked on a senior officer. Mangal Pandey, he attacked on a senior officer and killed him. For this, Mangal Pandey was punished, and they hang him to death. Now, thousands of other soldiers revolt. their uniform were taken and they were beaten very badly and they were put in jail because they have taken action. Some Brahmin soldier were very angry when they came to know that the bullet, that the grease of the bullet that they have to bite and then use were made of fat of cows and pigs. They got very angry when they came to know, because when they have to open the lid of that bullet, that they have to put in mouth and open. So that was made out of fat of cows and pigs. They could not tolerate, and now the spark got fire. Now the spark, which was lighting slowly, now it got fire, and the revolt 1857 started. Revolt 1857. Now the famous revolt of 1857 was started from Meerut. Now they have started this violence from Meerut. The Indian soldier marched to Delhi. From Delhi, they all the soldiers were praising Bahadur Shah, and they wanted Bahadur Shah as the leader. So they were praising Bahadur Shah, and the rebellion spread wider. Many landlords had lost their land, started to join this movement, and they thought now it is time to throw the British out of the country. And they all, men, women, children, all they got together and they fought. They jumped in this fire, and then they started revolt. And they thought now it is time, we will not tolerate anymore, and we'll throw them out. We'll throw this white people out of our country. Now the fight for freedom in 1857. Many rulers like Begum Hazrat Mahal of Lucknow were beaten. The people rose from everywhere in Bareilly, Kanpur and Allahabad. People from everywhere, they started now against this. The voice rose from every corner of India. From every corner of India, the people started their revolt. They have jumped in the fire of revolt against the British rule. They wanted Peshawar Nana Sahib as their leader in this independence. He wrote letter to King and Queen and said, this is the time to rise now. Now he is awaking the Indians by writing letter, by meeting them in the in open, and then he is telling, awake now. It is time to rise and do something for our country. Now 18-year-old Kuwar Singh was of Bihar received a bullet in his wrist, this, and he cut off his wrist and threw it in river Ganga. And what he told Ganga, Mother Ganga, this is my last offering to you. Today, children, we are enjoying and living in free India. Why? How? Because of this leader, those who have given freedom for us. Now, today we are enjoying our freedom, but we should not forget that because of those freedom fighter, we are living today a peaceful life. So, what the mistake people have done before, we should not. We are learning something from the past, but we should not do the mistake of what our people have done. What our people, old people, earlier they did, they believed in all this untouchability, child marriage, means all this. So wish, and no education for girls, whether girl or boy, all should get education. We all should be proud of our moral is, we all should be proud of our freedom fighter, their sacrifice for the motherland. We should always not forget our freedom fighter. So for today it is over. PDF question answer and everything I'll send you. We'll meet in next video. Till then, bye. Thank you.